في فلسطين من رفح لجنين فيها أوشفيتس إسرائيلي لذبح الفلسطينيين.
This is what you would see on the mainstream news. A poor, lonely woman riding a donkey along the savage modern highways of the occupying Zionist powers. When in reality, this is how the Arabs live and drive in Judea and Samaria. Apartheid Mercedes. That's right, only available in Palestine.
But just so you fully understand, the white and green license plates, like you see on this beautiful occupation Mercedes, represents what's known as the Palestinian Authority, which is a term I don't use very often. And the yellow license plates represent the State of Israel.
Auschwitz.
I stand before you, the daughter of Palestinian immigrants, parents who experience being stripped of their human rights, the right to freedom of travel, equal treatment.
Auschwitz.
This is classic, an IDF truck, and then a beautiful Arab-plated Audi right behind it. As you can see, the reality of how the Arabs live here is in stark contrast to what they would like for you to believe.
Auschwitz.